Mariano's now going back. He's still going back. He's near the wall, and it is. He caught it. He caught it. He fires it back in. Now Hundley grabs it. The throw to second base, and maybe the greatest double play.
Home runs on the year, a 243 average, over 8 in matchups against Kyle Gibson. And we'll see how many they can get here. Out there, and Aguilar will see the ball go over his right shoulder and into left field. And now Rosario overruns the ball, and here's a throw to the plate.
Throw him out.
Out at the plate.
Crosby hits this one to shallow left. That's a run for Belliard. And oh my goodness, what a play for Ronnie Belliard. Thrown back to first, and they double up LaRoche.
Okay, go get him.
Going after Scott Rolen. And Scott Rolen hits one into deep left field. Back at the wall. A leap and a catch. Andy Chavez takes a home run and turns it into a double play.
Now the 2-1 pitch to Martin. And a fastball hit in the air off the fist down the right field line. Tough play for Green. Back towards the wall. It's off the base of the wall. Kent got a slow start. Now he rounds third, coming home. Valentin's relay throw at the plate, the slide. He is out. And now they've got the runner behind him coming in. And Drew is tagged out. How about that?
Bottom of the seventh inning. The Yankees have men on first and second. Ricky Henderson up, no man out. And Henderson hits a long deep drive over Luis Salazar, who almost makes the catch. On the play, Dale Barra and Bobby Meacham get tangled up on the base pass. The throw goes home to Carlton Fisk. Meacham is out, and so is Barra on one of the year's wildest plays, a double play.